zoo types of ancient Kemet are indigenous African animals.
Crocodiles crave the heat of the sun to maintain their own body temperature. The ability of crocodiles to thrive while others suffer inspires awe in the Egyptians. They are honored in special temples, worshipped as the god Sobek.
You got to stop.
We train pit bulls today. See, we trained them lions.
The cash scan shows you the universal brotherhood of the priest system.
We'll be right back. Again, our ancestors looked at nature to symbolize various attributes of nature. We did not worship insects. We did not worship animals. The little scare beetle was symbolized as the great mind. Also how the scare, okay, would roll up his dung, okay, and make the sun. That was a symbol of being self-created, because the eggs would have to feed from the dung, and that was a symbolic as being self-created.
In the beetle's journey, the Egyptians see a tiny parallel with the journey of the sun across the sky. The scarab's life cycle also presents a hopeful image of continuity.
Do some homework. Look up all the zoo types in ancient Egypt.